What's up, guys? If you want cheap, fast, reliable MT, make sure to hit up my sponsor and use code BUGS for 5% off checkout. Links down below in the description. Hit them up right now. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Bugs, back on another NBA 2K21 My Team video. And guys, today we do have some fire market structure, whatever you want to call it, whatever. Market talk, I guess you could say. NT methods. Guys, today is the day where the cards go up a ton of MT, help you make MT. I made a ton of MT. And guys, if you are new, make sure to smash that like button, drop the sub and all that good stuff, because man, we are on the road to 13,000 subscribers. Yes, guys, it is 2K dead season. It is tough out here. So subs would be greatly, greatly appreciated, man. We're just going to go over cards. We're just pretty much, this is MT methods. Why? Because if you listen to my method on Friday, where you buy your cards and sell them, today is the day to sell, tomorrow's the day to sell, the next day is the day to sell, and tomorrow we're also going to get new content. So we'll see what we're going to get. We're going to go over the market and whatnot. What's going on? If you should sell this card, if you should sell that card. Well, let's get into it. So let's start off with Mr. Michael Jordan. And yes, I did end up getting him for 70K for limited. He's been an absolute animal. I'm probably going to sell him tonight. And honestly, I don't want to. He's so good. I love this card, especially with some coaches, with some shoes. He's a beast. So if I were you guys, it's up to you if you want to sell MJ. I have a feeling he is going to go up in value. He is usable. He's no longer usable for limited because today is Monday. Limited is expired. I did get my ring, so that was pretty good. So it seems like he's up to 72K, then 76K. I think I'm going to put mine up for 75,900. I think it's definitely a good time to sell your cards ASAP. Another card I was looking at, man, Giannis Antetokounmpo. He's up to 50-something K, at least last night he was. And he's not going to stay at that price, man. It's an Amethyst 20 card. Yes, he's probably the best center power forward in the game with his height, with his speed, and just the MVP defensive player of the year name, the GOAT, Giannis. And I'm probably going to sell him too. I have him. I'm going to just show you my team. See what I'm rocking with here, guys. This squad's pretty damn solid. Finally finished all-time domination. It was very tough. Now we got to do the solo challenges today. And also, we're probably going to run a late-night stream. So if you guys are new, stay tuned for the stream later tonight, most likely. It should be a lot of fun. So let's get into some more. So we got the diamond cards, guys. Diamond cards are up like so much. And right now, man, I would just recommend you guys definitely get rid of them. Diamond cards, these like this. All right, well, let's compare. Nate Archibald, guys, for free is better than this Jason Kidd, realistically. Yeah, bro, he's pretty much better. Would I recommend buying Jason Kidd, dude? No, he's not worth it. Same with all these other diamonds, guys. These cards are going to end up dropping very soon. Like, you really think Hakeem is going to keep his value at 94,000 MT? George Mikan makes him look like a little boy, dude. George Mikan's a beast compared to this Hakeem. George Mikan was completely free. So, would I sell all these cards I'm showing you guys? Yeah, man. Larry Bird at 90,000 MT. Guys, the market's super high right now. If you guys remember, when Larry Bird first dropped, he was up to 65K. So now the real question is, will it happen to Kobe Bryant? Will he go up in value? Will MJ go up in value? It's a very big possibility, but they are amethyst. They are not diamonds. So I don't know. We'll see. I think they just continue to drop. Amethyst usually continue to drop, but for the next month or so, those cards are going to definitely be usable. Ooh, Kareem for 45K. I love this Kareem card. I want to use him so bad. For 45K, might be a snag. You should probably sell him too, man. Pretty much every card you have. Like, this is what I'm going to show you. Why do I say sell cards? So, right now, man, let's say I get rid of MJ and Giannis. I still have Mad tokens. I still have Amethyst players off the bench, Ruby players off the bench. And honestly, if you're not even grinding unlimited, there's no point of even keeping these cards. So, if I were to sell Jordan and Giannis, guys, I would be up around 500-something thousand MT. At least another 100,000 MT. So I would say like 520,000 MT if I sell Giannis and MJ. I don't think anybody even has as much MT as I do early in the game. Realistically, I sold more because I did sell lots of MT. But yo, right now, man, the market is super high. Whether you have rubies, whether you have Ben Simmons, whether you have this, whether you have that, it's probably a good time to sell. Now, how are you going to make MT off this? Well, simple, guys. You never buy any cards during the week. You just buy cards when content actually drops. So Let's, for instance, man, Friday day, on Friday, man, is by far the best day to buy any card you want, okay? I went crazy. If you didn't watch my video on Friday, I went crazy. I bought so much stuff on Friday, guys. I went insane. I made over 150K, 200K profits so easily. Literally, the easiest way to make NFT is sell your cards today, pick them up Friday. Now, this is like the recurring occurrence. Not only that, is it good to pick up cards Friday, guys? What happens on the weekend on Friday and everything? Limited, guys. Weekend league, I guess you could say. Limited is awesome, guys. So, if you play limited, man, you're picking up all those abbeys and stuff, they're going to go up in value 110%, especially during the weekend, because people are going to need them to complete sets. Not only that, guys, Amethyst, Mitch Richmond, Richard Jefferson, Doug Christie, who else is there? All the Amethyst, Amethyst 20s, they're up like triple, guys. They're way too expensive right now. This is like crazy how freaking high the market is right now. Like, you could have made mad MT off Kawhi Leonard, off Harden, off Kevin Durant. I made bank, guys. I sold them all for 29K, got all of them for 21,000 and under. I mean, it was easy money. Yesterday, Mitch Richmond, I sold them for 35,000 MT. I got them for 16K on Friday. Now, this is literally the easiest way to make MT. And not only that, man, limited requirements is another way to make easy MT. If you, let's say that limited requirements, guys, like here, this is what I think. So, since the limited requirements were around, I think, 73 and under, right? So, they clearly made MJ and Kawhi purposely that three-point ball just so they could have a certain amount of value. Now, since they did do that, Michael Jordan and Kawhi are the cheapest, are very expensive. Especially Kawhi Sapphire. This card is decent. I wouldn't say it's good, but for a Sapphire, man, he's pretty pricey. He's at around, I think, 3,000. He was at like 5,000 during the limited week, but obviously since limited is over, not a lot of people are going to use this card anymore, and he did drop a lot. So pretty much, man, another way to make MT is definitely just searching up what are the requirements in limited and what cards match the value. But realistically, man, that's really all we got for the video. I'm thinking about streaming late night. Honestly, I think I'm honestly really want to down. I'm really down to stream late night. So if you guys are down, smash that like button, drop the sub, let me know in the comments. And also, what do you guys think about the new shop here? I would love to know. Other than that, you guys are goated. Hope this MT method helps you out. This should be easy, easy peasy, man. It's straightforward. Sell your cards, pick them up Friday. Easy money. That's really all we got for the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Have a good one. Peace.